Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Are you ready for the test?
Yes.
What's your name?
My name is Tommy.
Tommy, okay, let's start. Now in this part, I will say the definition and you say the word, okay? This area is covered by snow and ice. The weather here is always cold and freezing.
The Arctic.
It's the Arctic, yeah. Which animal lives in the Arctic? The monkey or Arctic fox?
Arctic fox.
This area is covered with grass.
Grass.
Okay, and which animal lives in the grass then? Giraffe or Arctic fox?
Giraffe.
Okay. This area is kind of forest. It is in a warm place and are full of many tall trees and leafy plants. It gets a lot of rain every year.
It's rainforest.
Okay, which animal lives in the rainforest? A cat or leopard? This is a very dry, sandy area with few or no plants growing in it. Desert? Okay. And which animal lives in the desert? A parrot or a camel?
A camel.
Okay. This is a large area that is filled with many trees.
A forest.
And which animal lives in the forest? A penguin or a koala? Okay. This habitat is made by spider. It is used as a resting place or a trap for prey. A web. So, would you animal live in a web, wall, or a spider?
A spider.
Okay. Can you name these pictures?
A grass of zoo. A pan of spider. A bowl of sugar. A loaf of bread. A piece of cake. A can of sugar.
Okay.
A box of cereal. A bus of rice. A bowl of oil. A vein of fiber.
Okay. This part you have to find the old one out. In set number one, the scope is different because the salad, cheese, and pasta are food and we eat food. About the scope, we don't eat scope, we wear the scope, okay? So tell me about the rest of the sets.
A little two is three food. A little one, little three, little four is winter, but the winter two is fall. So,
set number three, picture.
So, picture four is beautiful. So, picture one, picture two, picture three is animal, but the picture four is cat.
Okay.
So, picture four is beautiful. The picture two, the picture three, the picture one in the city. But the picture two
in the mountain.
In the mountain.
Okay. Now can you choose a number?
Four.
Okay. Do you have brothers or sisters?
Yes.
Okay. Which one? Brothers or sisters? Or both?
Each brother.
Okay. Who do you love most in your family?
Each mom.
Mm-hmm. And what do you like to do at the weekend with your family?
Have a picnic.
Have a picnic, okay. What's your